the zero exponent rule. Any number raised to the zero power, whatever it is, the answer is going to be 1. So if I add -6 to the zero power, the answer would be 1. If I had x to the zero power, the answer would be 1. If I had -151, x to the 345, y to the -23, all of that to the zero power, the answer would be 1.